Hi, I'm Nina Nesbitt and this is my A to Z alphabet. A is for Apple Tree, which is the first single that I ever released, and it was inspired by the apple tree in my producer's garden.
B is for Brit Summer, which is a song of mine on the Way in the World EP, basically about all the people you kind of come across here on summer.
C is for Cat, which is my favourite animal apart from a tortoise. And about to get one called Bob Marley. D is for denim shorts, one of my favourite things to wear in this heat. E is for Edinburgh, the place where I was brought up. I was brought up in a tiny village just outside called Balerno. F is for flat shoes, because I cannot walk in heels, so I always wear flat sandals or flat trainers.
G is for grunge fashion, which I like, probably because I'm from the 90s. H is for hungry, because I'm always hungry, always eating, about every hour, a little bit often.
I is for ice cream, and mint chocolate chip is my favourite, but they don't have any today, so mint chocolate.
J is for July, the month that I was born in 1994.
K is for King Tut's stage, which is the stage that I played at Tea in the Park this year, and it was my favourite festival that I've played so far.
L is for liner, which is one of my favourite bits of makeup. Just black eyeliner wings across the eyes, kind of makes them look a bit more awake because I've got really small eyes.
M is for music, and I've come to my favourite music street in London called Denmark Street, which has lots of kind of vintage guitars. N is a recurring theme in a lot of my artwork because of my double initials, so you see that quite a lot in my logo as well, it's like big N's. And I've got a pair of shorts with ends on them as well. O is for oyster, which is one of my phobias. I don't know how anyone can eat them. They really freak me out and they smell horrific as well.
P is for pizza, one of my favourite meals. Usually like it with pepperoni. In there is a good place to go.
Q is for Q&A on Twitter, something that I regularly like to do with people that follow me. Just kind of do a question and answer.
R is for red, which is my favourite colour, along with black. S is for songwriter, which is something that I am. I write all my own songs, and I started writing short stories when I was about 7, and then put them to music when I grew up.
T is for travelling. I love travelling when I'm on tour, and the best place, the most exciting place that I probably visited was LA.
U is for Uranus, which is my favourite planet because it's got a funny name.
V is for vegetables, something that I don't like and never eat and probably should. They just look like rabbit leaves, don't like them. W is for water, my favourite drink, not this water. it's my favourite drink, it's all I drink unless I'm going out.
X is for xylophone. Which features in my new single, Way in the World. I usually just like put it in to play the hook of the song. It's quite a cool instrument.
Y is for youth, which is something I'm living through at the moment, and I like being young. I don't want to ever grow up. Z is for zoo, one of my places that I like to visit, see all the animals. I think it's quite sad at the same time that they're all in cages. So it'd be good if they were set free.
That was my A to Z alphabet. Now I'm off to lie in the sun and enjoy the day.